The Athens-Clarke County Commissioners are trying to boost regulations for local taxi companies. How they decide to do that will all depend on a House bill, which is awaiting approval in the Senate. This bill will prohibit local governments from enforcing stricter licensing requirements or background checks on for-hire drivers. Under the current Georgia law, drivers can get the required state for-hire endorsement on their driver's license as long as they're 18 years old, don't have any limitations to their driving privileges, and haven't been convicted of a felony or crime within 10 years. For-hire drivers must also pass the state and federal background checks and be a legal citizen in the United States. The House bill aims to require all for-hire drivers to obtain a license endorsement before driving for hire and require the proper insurance. If this bill is passed through the Senate and approved by the governor, these amendments will be effective as of July 1st, 2016.